then they end up winning a corner out of it.
Reynoso dispatches it. Cross goal, which is repelled by Brett Coleman. Griskiewicz, Justvan, Griskiewicz across goal! Hesse Paderborn off the mark. Their first goal of the pre-season. Kadasi and Salo Kanti.
The opportunity is to finish here, and watch as this ball comes back across, and he just gets the inside position on O'Neill Fisher. He just takes his eyes off it for a moment, and all it is a little redirection where he wants the ball played, when he wants it played. They're thinking he's going one way, then he drifts off and goes back central again.
Carls, lovely angled ball in, Coleman there to intervene. Back across goal, the ball goes, ever towards goal, it's a beauty! What a finish from Marco Schuster!
A nice little curling left footed ball there, you can see, and Brett Coleman does what he needs to do. He flicks it out the opposite way, back to the back post, no pressure on the ball. And then on top of the 18, a one-time finish.
Fred Emmings, the other end of the field now with Minnesota Vikings. Hanson to the goal, and Lewis.
That's the whole play here. That's Andre Nanu dropping into that playmaking role. It's Nico Hanson making the run down the right-hand side. Nobody trying to do too much with the ball at their feet. It's a clean two touches. He takes two plants. He keeps it on the ground. All Luis Amorim has to do is take a clean first touch around the goalkeeper, who's off his line, and pass it into the back of the net. All three of those passes in that movement.
Jackson!
Nothing intentional there, and he pops it up, but not a clean first touch. Look at that, it's better.